emphasize here is the hand craftsmanship part of Vokey Wedgeworks, and really the hand stamping, the hand painting, the hand engraving, all these are done by hand. What that allows us to do is I'll work directly with him to do some prototype stamping. How many characters can we get on this wedge? Where can we put them? Things like that. And as Wedgeworks has grown, we've added more stamping characters. We've added more symbols. The other thing that I want to point out that Doug probably mentioned was this magnetic vise. That is actually an internal part designed by Aaron Dill on the tour truck. So when we say the real tour experience, even the machinery and all of that that we're using to build the wedges is straight from the tour.
There's only five people that can stamp it in our entire plant. And one of them has his name on the wedge.
Yeah.
One of them has their name on the wedge. The other one's Aaron Dill.
Yeah, and then these guys down here. So here's a good example of...
They can get everything from a straight line, like initials, to freestyle, to snow, to a lot of different options on that, you know. So this, we'll fill this in, it'll look better when we have paint in it, right? So
what we do is we basically paint fill all the heads in little by little. So I'll show you some examples.
Variety of stuff we can do, right? It's all painted in and wiped off my hand and let dry.
The big thing about the painting too is those are hand painted individually one at a time. Just painting is such an art form to be able to do the intricacies of the painting.